Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Havoc Plays. I might have just yelled there a little bit. Don't worry about it. We'll be fine. Your ears will survive the rest of the episode. So, I'm here with Smash and Bee's Nuts. And what we want to do, well, what I want to do, is build a little forging factory up here. Main dilemma would be canceling out these rocks, because if you build near them, they probably won't form anymore, which kept happening other places. So I don't want to build something too big, so it's got to be small. Also, it can't be near these rocks. So I want it up here, but I don't want it too close. Trees, a couple of trees I can give two shits about. Is this too close? I don't want to wipe out this area and have it not come back. I don't know if they fixed that part of the game, but, you know, that could be a pain in the ass, you know. I mean, we'll figure it out. What the heck is this guy doing? Ooh, just in time, a little bit of water. So, I mean, that whole area is going to be protected, but it is annoying to go back and forth and have to carry metal back and forth. It's easy, because we have the Arpentagus, but it's annoying. So, this kind of looks like the best area over here, like right between that rock formation and those rock formations. So, the only things I have to make, a handful of stone walls. I think I want to make a 2x2, so four of those, which makes a lot of those, and one of these, and one of those. Okay. If you weren't watching my hotbar keys, that was the reinforced door, a door opening, and walls and foundation. I'm making it out of stone to keep it equally protected like the rest of the base, and then I might even put a Species X plant on top. So I think right where this right here, this area, is going to be a good spot for it. Yeah, right here. So BZ is going to mark this spot. And we're going to start with the foundations. Now, I have a ton of shit on this guy, so I'm going to break this is from all the raiding that we did. Yes, I would like to transfer that stuff. Did I just see a... What was that? Oh, laser blueprint. Yeah, we'll have to get one of those after. But it looks like most of the weight is on this guy. I did have wood, but I don't really trust wood, so we're going to have to go with this. Now he's nice and light. I could break down all of these things here to get me some rock. I'm going to need wood, so we might as well just start with these trees right here. Actually, this is going to do better for thatch. So maybe I'll fucking run down and grab a hatchet for all the wood that I'm going to need. But let's start with the stone. I'm not going to bother with the metal ingots now. I'll just save those. Even though this is going to pop up some metal. And I'm actually naturally going to get some wood from hitting these trees. Which is good. Yeah, might as well just whack everything in this area. Get a shit ton of everything. I'm going to leave that, like I said. Come over here, get some more stone. Savage. This guy is a savage. I've been putting his melee up a ton. So these stones really don't stand a chance. I actually wish he was a little better at getting stone. Because this isn't a lot of stone for those. Man, you like need a rolly for this. Uh-oh. Buddy, you're supposed to be getting me stone. What are you getting me? I'm better off making a metal base. What are we getting here, Flint? We are. That's unbelievable. All those rocks and we only have 30 stone. You are not great at stone. You are a Flint machine. Well, this rethinks my strategy a little bit. So maybe we'll do wood and then just replace it after the fact? Because it looks like we're going to have to get a roly-poly for some stone. Should I fight him? Not yet. Not yet. This guy is a beast, though, so You can pretty much take a lot of dinos. I wonder if there's more stone somewhere. So this guy is a metal slash stone machine. I mean, slash flint machine. Not a stone machine. I've learned that now. I probably should have already known that. It's under a false impression here. What do we have on you? Do you have a pickaxe here? Any tools? So I might have to run down and grab a hatchet. Once again, dump everything on the other guy. Smash. Take all this crap. Alright. I'm gonna take this stone, this wood, and thatch. And luckily, I can craft my reinforced door, and I don't know if I can craft them both at the same time. Damn. So what do we need for this one? I mean, even if I have the stone walls and then I replace the foundation, it won't be so bad. That's not bad. That's not great. That's also not bad. So let me just run down there and grab me some. Take that. All right. Beezy. Young Beezy. Let's do this. Young Beezy is a speed machine. Just using him to jump down. Woo! Doesn't really get that hurt from that kind of a jump. Probably should have brought that guy for the wood. Let's see if we can find ourselves a hatchet. Nope. That's where I left my compasses. If anybody wants those, try it. So what do we need to get these? Hide. Did I leave all my hide outside? See who has some hide. You have some hide on you? You have nothing on you. Thanks, friend. There's definitely a bunch of hide on that. Whoa! Hello, lag! Hello, hello. I definitely left some on this guy. So we'll just bring that inside. That's what I was doing all my killing with all my adventures. But it'll be in here if anybody needs some. I just need one of these and one of those. I probably don't really need one of those. Maybe I'll craft an extra one of these. This is gonna increase our metal by a lot. I'm even gonna leave him up there, so it's gonna be great. It's gonna be great. Get me out of here. It's kinda hoping the door would push me out there, but that didn't work. Alright, so we got what we need for that. Let's see if he has any wood on him, just to make things a little bit quicker. Hello, friend. Oop, look at the eggs that are popping out now. We know where our Ardillo eggs go from our Ardillo that's stuck in the wall. Just nothing. Okay. That might make a tasty snack. I don't know if I'm going to keep that one. I do have some fertilized eggs still that I haven't really done anything with. But I feel like if I'm going to be doing a creature up, it's going to be a bigger one. Alright, that's the fastest way up there. Jumping, obviously. Oh, get over this one. God, you gotta love bees nuts. You love my bees nuts? Hooah! Hooah! Speed machine. Oh, didn't like that jump. I'm getting kind of curious in if I can leave my dillos on wander throughout this whole island. And if they'd be fine or not. Where the hell? He wasn't on follow still, was he? Damn it. Well, that happened. Let's try to get him over here. Come on, smash. Whoop. Belly flop. And he is moving very slow because I put too much shit in him. So give me a second to empty this guy out with all the necessities, and I'll be right back. So, I'm back, and I decided that I'm going to gather my way up this goddamn mountain. Probably my best bet. Damn it, I don't mean to bring all these things with me. But I'm going to need this shit. I should probably shouldn't have brought that either, and I probably shouldn't have brought that. And I definitely shouldn't have brought that. How that stuff ended up on me, I don't know, but I will have this, this, and that. And that's pretty much all I need to gather. So we're gonna start with, actually I probably only need the hatchets. We're gonna get as much stone as we can, as we need a bunch. So I only got 12 stone from that. That is a little depressing because you're supposed to get a lot more stone. Gathering is being really slow. And this is why I grind off camera, but realistically, it's not too bad. Alright. Give me some of this stuff. Give me some of this stuff. Alright. So now we can make our second part here, which is the wall. That covers one of the walls. I think so far I have that, and I do actually have a ceiling already. I think I have enough ceilings in the base, because I made some extra for our boat. So that's good. Nine's gonna need, this is our foundation, this is our largest part, so we'll do that last. 23, okay. It's good to keep an eye on this stuff, so 20 wood. Wood's pretty easy. Wood's gonna be the easiest part, so just gonna keep gathering this stone as we move along. I'm gonna wipe the island clear. I'm really gonna wipe it clear for this. Good thing I made this hatch, both of these hatchets actually. Let's go gather a little stone. I bet I can build another wall now. Okay, that's a wall. So I'm gonna need, if I make a 2x2, that means I'm gonna need another goddamn wall. Extra wall. So that's 8 walls, 4 foundations, and then I'll be good. But I only need 7 walls because I have my one doorway wall. Perfect. So, 1. And then back to the stone grind. 6 more walls. This is crazy. It'd be really helpful if my BZ would just follow me. But he's not going to because he's an asshole. Gather, gather, gather. Come on, asshole. I'm pressing the button. Let's go. I'm tempted just to use my anklo just because I feel like it would be quicker to get stone that way. And easier. Now we need 5 walls. I'm gonna keep all of my walls and shit on this little guy. Because we're almost there. Well, not almost there, but we're almost there wall-wise. I could make a 1x1, but I feel like that would leave no room for smelting. We love smelting. It's actually the only thing I want to do up there is smelt, so it wouldn't be a disaster if I made a 1x1. I just gotta hope that it fits in that one area with the door. You know what? I actually do think it could, but maybe I'll make a 1x2. That'd probably be my best bet. I'm gonna make a 1x2. Which leaves me with 6 walls altogether instead of 8. Which really isn't a crazy difference, but it's 2 foundation opposed to 4, which is a huge difference when you combine the two. So I can make another wall, and I'm only gonna need 6, so we're getting even closer now. That's 4, so I need 2 more. Just keep whacking away. Probably gonna need more wood. No wood yet. That's good. Alright. Let's keep this coming. Good thing there's a lot of stone on this island, honestly, because we would be screwed. Everything we make is pretty much out of stone, so this is very helpful. It might not even be a bad idea to have a door on each end. That way I don't have to walk directly in and fill it up, because metal ingots can get goddamn heavy. But no, we'll leave it as it is, so. How many walls is that for us now, buddy? There's another one for you. That's 5. Just one more wall, and then we can get onto the foundations, and then we can build this bad Larry. I'm so glad that I'm not doing the larger of the two. Because, man, this is a Sunday morning, and we don't want to be doing that. But this is going to be great. Here's the last wall. And, I mean, you can see that it doesn't take very long in, like, retrospect to everything else in the game. But it does take a while, so. I think I'm going to knock down some shit with this guy. What does he have on him that's so heavy? Just me, probably. He still has a bunch of shit. That's a good amount of stone. Thank you, sir. Wouldn't even be bad to lay a bed down in there. Let's see how much stone he gets from this shit. 5. 8. Yeah, he is not getting nearly as much stone as I am. But he is knocking those rocks out in a faster rate. Nope, that's not what I want to do. So I'm going to remove these from my hotbar because I don't want to get confused and hit the wrong button. I have one target. That is that foundation. And I think we're getting pretty close. Yeah, we're getting close. And obviously I'm getting more stone with this hatchet, so I'm going to keep using it. And I think that's all the rocks for this part of the coast. I can jump out in the water over here. You want to see something crazy? Smash, come here. Oh, you are so heavy. Alright, we'll kill that. We'll kill that after. That surprise. That's what I was gonna do. Kill it. We're gonna get to this foundation in no time. Here it comes. 3, 2. What? 3, 2, what? Get the hell out of here, you stupid Phenomia. How are we not there yet? How are we really not there yet? Oh. Derp. I didn't realize I was running short on wood, guys. Thanks for telling me. Alright, so one foundation down. This is great. This is great. We're moving along now. We are moving along. Actually, you know what I should do? I'm killing my energy. But here you go, little buddy. You're getting heavy now, huh? I left the blueprint for smelting somewhere. Here it is. I'm going to keep that on my hotbar because I have to make one of those after I make this foundation. Not enough wood, not enough thatch, not enough anything. What's up, you stupid idiot? Yeah, that's right. It's my turf. Once we get to the stone, though, we're good. This actually needs a lot of stone as well. So that's going to be another little gather fest, but that's fine. We can live with that. We probably accrue that much stone anyways while we're gathering, like, metal and such. And another little drink. You guys are so lucky, I want to say, to see me just taking whacks at these rocks. Like, it's a very exciting time for you and me, personally. 62. Definitely more than 62 now. 65. Alright, get your stamina back. Get your stamina back. Alright, we're good. We're good. We're good. Remind me to grab some water before we head up there. It's very... This is has to be the best place to have an island, and... Mainly because, I mean, you don't get the protection of, like, bad dinosaurs, but you do get the protection of, you get the freedom to build and to craft and gather without being attacked constantly by, like, stupid freaking creatures here. Where the hell did I do with all my thatch? That's fine. Thatch is easy. Alright, so that's the last foundation. Let's go build this. Can you walk with me? Speedy? It's very close. Alright, I'm gonna leave him up here so that idiot can follow him. Do that. Do this. Don't encumber me. Don't you encumber me. You take that stuff. Probably put that fertilizer in there too. Is he making it up here? Alright, he's kind of like stuck on trees and shit anyway, so we're just gonna not give fucks about him right now. Come over here and build what I wanted to build. Oh, you know what? He'd be great for clearing this out and give me a better look. But I can look from up here. So that's all the way over there. That's way over there. So I want to go right in the middle of those two and make our little smelting factory. Here we go. That's going to be that one, and that one. Alright. So, what would be a better look for us? Just a little flat guy, 2x2 right here. This is going to be beautiful. This is going to be beautiful. Alright. So we're going to be able to put our whatever you call it right there. And I might build a doorway on the other side, but maybe we'll do the door right here. That way it swings. No, we want it to swing open from the end. That way you can walk right in and not have to deal with shit. I'm going to have to fly back down to grab my, well, not fly, but jump hop back down to grab the rest of my ceilings, but this is gonna be our mini little smelting factory. As you can see, it looks pretty cool already. I don't know if I should go up in ceiling or not. We'll see once we craft this forge. Alright, where are my stupid frogs and stuff? Bees nuts, what the hell are you doing? Yeah, man, what are you doing down here? You got a ceiling on you? Alright, so I think I'm gonna place the, what do you call it? Well, not place, but I'm gonna grab the forge thing and see if I actually need to build it up at all before I place it down in there. Hey, buddy. You okay? I will take this ceiling off of you. I know you have at least one ceiling. Okay. Get the fuck out of these trees. Get the hell out of here. And I'm gonna get hungry, so I'm just gonna steal your food, my friend. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Alright, no more hungry havoc. I actually might even place this storage box in there, just because it's small and we'll be able to store a bunch of metal and stuff. You don't need that many spots when it's metal because it stacks, I think, 200 high. And we'll be able to keep a lot of the metal inside of the forge as well. Let's get him up here. So, what do we need for this, first off? Hide. Wood. Fiber. Okay, all the essentials. There's probably a lot of fiber on here. There's a lot of hide on here. Good. Alright. Then we need wood. There's some wood on here. We're just gonna need our stupid stone. You don't have any stone for me? Alright, so 125 stone. This is gonna take a little minute here. Once again, I wanna test this guy to see what he gets for. This is what we were using before, you know? And yeah, you can't do 10 for 2 rocks, pal. But I will take that 10 because it was the easiest 10 that I've gotten so far. And I will scurry along. These guys are obviously going to follow me, but we need to make a refining forge. Alright, quickly now. Only a couple whacks away from 125. I wish I had the time to like go ahead and fast forward the smashing for you, but then you wouldn't even hear me talk, so it wouldn't be worth it for you, would it? Oh, it is nighttime. I was actually hoping to get some use out of those standing torches I've been carrying around forever. Oh, now I'm cold? Well, screw it. I'll just eat more food. 70. We're actually on a roll here. When there's a bunch of you doing this all at once, it happens really fast. But it's just me right now, and I'm doing my thing, so. I mean, the anklet was kind of my initiative. So I'm going to take responsibility for the refining forge for the team. Somebody's got to do it. We had a pretty successful raid yesterday as well. I wish my weight was a little higher so I could take more. But hopefully everybody knows it was all in fun for good content, and they actually ended up on camera, so that's pretty cool for them as well. Great, now I can make this, hop on my little guy here, hop on him so he can hop over here. Duh. Alright, so let's see how high this is, so because we want this to be placed before we do anything else. Now it looks like I can just stuff it in the corner there. It really won't take up too much room. And I think I can do just a one high. I don't think it needs to be any higher. So let's try it. Looks like, yeah, looks like I can build just right over it and we don't have to really worry about anything else. If anybody wants to make an addition to it, feel free, but I'm okay with just walking in here, dumping some wooden thatch in and some metal, and having a little refining forge area. So I mean, if you guys don't understand the gravity of this, say I'm up here with my ankle, he weighs a shit ton from that. I can just run in here, drop this metal in, light it up, and we're good. We're good to go. We're good to go. I have another stone ceiling down at the bottom, so I'm gonna grab that. And I don't know if it should that be it. Maybe I'll just show the completion of the stone. Okay, that's like actually a perfect landing to not get hurt. All right, let's see where I left these ceilings. So I'll just grab one of those, and I'm gonna leave the ankle out there, but I need something to protect him. So I'm gonna have to build a little bit of a. Maybe a little tiny garage or something, because I want to be able to park him out there safely. So I don't know if I'm going to need more stone walls or what, but that's going to be after the fact type of situation. I think he's safe for now. I actually probably won't even leave him up there until we figure it out. Because I don't want to go building anything huge. Like, I just want it to be a small little thing that I can park him in and back him in and back him out, you know. That easy peasy type of deal. So here is the last piece of our little stone hut. Smelting hut. This is our smelting hut. So permit me a demonstration on how the functionality of this. I don't know if I should just make this lighter or not, because it doesn't seem that dark to me. I normally do it, I used to do it in post production, but I'll just do it now for you guys. See me whack this. So you're getting a ton of metal. You're even getting a good amount of stone from these, which is surprising because I couldn't get a freaking good amount of stone from anything else. And look at him, he's already slowing down, he's heavy. It's probably because I got a lot of shit on him, which I'm going to dump out. I need a mule, pretty much. Something with a ton of weight. If you guys have any suggestions that are, would be easy on the island, that I can keep in a safe location. I don't really like storage boxes because they're easily destroyed. I like a box that can defend itself. So, I mean, the Anklo is ideal for that. But actually, let me get this thatch, because what's good with this is that you'll be able to, I'll be able to make a lot of spark powder as well. So I should craft a mortar with this guy as well. I almost have enough. I just need 30 more rock. And I'll craft a mortar with this, and then I can bang out spark powder as well. So I'm just going to come over here and hit this. Make this mortar. And then I'm going to place that. I'm also going to place that box there. That fucking was pretty quick. Damn it. I'm pretty sure I have mortar and pedestal in the base. I probably have it in one of my dinos. So if you guys point it out in the video, that's fine. I'm okay with it. I'm gonna coping feel. Come on. Give me my stone. What is happening? You wanna use my original one? It was getting a shit ton of stone. It's cause it knows I need it now. Gimme, 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 gimme. I realize I'm heavy. I realize this, but I need 15 more stone. Brock, help me out here. Just 15. That's all I need. Come on, you are so close. One more. There it is. Alright. So we're cool on that front. So with this guy up here making a ton of flint, we can make a ton of spark powder, and we can also just keep this fire burning, which is going to be great. Because I think it's... Well, is it stone too? Either way. Either way, there'll be a mortar and pedestal up here if anybody wants to make spark powder. Or if you're gathering narco berries and you just want to, you know, do that too, you know? It's going to make everything easier. As I poop. So I'm going to stuff this in the corner as well. Pretty easy to get to. Boom, you can make your spark powder there. Boom, I got our wood burning here. This is great. This is great. So spark powder is stone, but you know, we'll get a lot of flint from that guy, and we can make our narco berries up here too. What do you have on you? You have a little bit of stone, right? So this is gonna be 12 spark powder, right? 26. Because it doubles. I forgot it doubled. That is sweet. Which, this will, I think for sure, finish out that, I have 99 on me. Wow. So that's a little, that literally could just, that can burn out. I'm gonna take half of it out. And I'll just let that do its thing. Alright guys, I think that's enough for today. I've got a little, forging place right there. We might turn that into metal, just because we're gonna have so much metal up here that we're not going to know what to do with it. And that's going to be all for today. I'll see you guys next time on Ark.